Allison?
Why didn't you say something?
I never say anything to anyone. It's mine. I own it. It's the not knowing how or where. Who did it? What they did. It's like a doctor losing their own child to disease. Sometimes I think it's God laughing at me.
I think I know where he took her, where he kept her and the others.
The others?
Well, there was at least one other. Her name was Joanna.
Oh, my God.
I believe with a little bit of legwork, we can figure out where he kept them. Oh, it was something your daughter said. She heard church bells.
Well, it was underground, but it wasn't a basement, or it wasn't just a basement. It looked like it was a set up like some kind of a fallout shelter. Which makes sense, because we don't really have basements here in Phoenix.
Well, I still don't understand how that tells us anything.
Well, I was hoping that we could go down to City Hall, save records, permits for people who built bomb shelters 40, 50 years ago. And if we make a list of all the addresses that are half a mile away from that church. Cynthia, you okay?
Every year I make it my business to come to Phoenix. Look for some reason, some unsolved case that I can attach myself to without expending too much effort. Some excuse I can give the company to stay here for 2 or 3 weeks. I keep thinking I'm gonna find something. Some clue, some stone nobody's turned over. And every year, I leave with nothing.